fotos, dat moet hebben dat eentje. Dus wat ik aan het maatstap, is dat onze gastsisters en brethren, onze vriends. I'd like to welcome each and every one of you all to Linwood today for the dedication and unfolding of LOL144's new banner. I'd ask you to please be upstanding and join together singing the 21st Psalm, God My Shepherd, verses 1 through 5. Who are the people?
We are the people.
That's okay, don't fall asleep because I've started off. In the book of Numbers, we have reference to banners. For example, God instructed Moses to lay aside the banners of the different tribes so the children of Israel, the different tribes, would march or parade or progress through the wilderness in good order. The tabernacle, when it was laid up together, the standards of the tribes were laid up and the people encamped around the standards. Today, we look to dedicate this banner to the service of the Lord. Banners always tell us stories. There's always something on them. Today, obviously, the Queen Elizabeth is the focal point. But you know that in all the other banners, there's a picture of something on them. They denote something. You can tell by the banner the lodge number, the lodge name, the district, the county. And today, I'm in the company of many banners. You also tell a story. Who you are, what you are, and what you stand for. And when we put our collarettes on, that's evident and obvious. I'm sometimes wondering what the message is when we take them off.
City of the mountains and valleys, where the wildflowers abundantly grow, and some of the waves cast the billows that dash in the waters below. But I'm going to sing of a river, and I hope in the chorus that you join, of the deeds that were done by King William. On the green grassy slopes of the morning, on the green grassy slopes of the morning, where the Irishmen with William did join, and fought for our glorious deliverance. Where on the green grassy slopes
remember,
of the morning,
the crew reformed Protestant faith, and also the statement that came from the 1688, the Glorious Revolution. Protestant religion, we will maintain. It gives me great pleasure with the worthy master to unfurl this banner.
I am
I've got a message for Alex Salmond, the little megalomaniac First Minister, and his little puppet, Nicola Sturgeon. He might give his water down, maybe, but he hasn't gave us any facts. The real truth of the matter is, Alex Salmond will not con the loyal Protestant people of Scotland. We are proud to be Scottish and proud to be British, and thanks be to God for that, sisters and brethren. It is a very important fact that we have, so it's very important to get the district coordinators for each district to make sure they do a job here and make sure that not just sisters and brethren, but all their loyal friends, bandsmen, everybody, Protestant workmates, that they vote no and send a resounding message to Alex Salmond. We don't want just to beat them in the vote, we want to crush the nationalists in this vote, so that they'll go away and they won't come back again to say, oh, we'll have another vote in 2 years' time, or we'll have another vote in 2 years' time after that. No, we want a resounding no. I know I'm preaching to converted, but I have to say it's the most important thing since our institution was founded here in Scotland in 1798. We are a loyalist, unionist institution, loyal to God and our Queen, and I can't say enough that we make sure we vote on September the 18th, postal vote or otherwise. Let's get the vote in and vote no. United we stand, divided we fall. I thank you, Worthy Master, and may God bless you all. Worthy Master, I'd just like to close by giving you a copy of the inspired word of God. Once again, in token of the very kind invitation from Brother McCain put me. This special day today. Anything that anybody needs to know or your brethren, you find all the knowledge you need within, contained in this book. And it gives me great pleasure to present that to you on behalf of the executive of the Grand Lord's Lodge of Scotland and wish you, your office bearers, and all the brethren, the Linwood Purple Heroes, Elwell 144, all continued success in the future.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Please be seated. All sisters and friends, that concludes our service for today. I'd like to thank each and every one of you, and a special thank you to our visitors from many lodges that are up and about. Thanks very much for your attendance and your support here today. I would now ask you to form up the street, last word for parade, which will move off at 1:45.